Got new intel for the evidence board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally hosting guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is GCN.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Richard?
It was typical Harley. I'm just mad we let her play around with us like that.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
I make a point of never betting on what Harley might do, but she does have a soft spot for the freaks.
A good place to start, then.
Something's going on at Blackgate. Lean on that warden. We're set.
Oh, these records go back centuries, man. The warden's new. Now she's involved.
How did I miss this? All right. Harley's stupid system makes no sense.
What did you figure out?
They all got out on appeal. That's what Harley was tracking. In every case, key witnesses were murdered. Look, they were all pinned up with knives, just like Langstrom.
Bruce is on to something.
Oh? I think I've got something. Oswald Cobblepot. He's like everyone else in here, except he served his sentence every single time he was arrested.
Someone must have hung him out to dry. Might be he's willing to talk.
He runs the Iceberg Lounge now. Claims he won the ship.
He definitely runs more than liquor through that bar.
I wouldn't know. That man would never take me.
If you wanted a fake ID to him, all you had to do was to ask.
Oswald's dangerous. Forget, Harley's still out there. You have to be careful.
Relax, Dick. We got this.
Thank you. this.
They conduct pretty dangerous experiments in there, don't they? I'll head over now.
Thank you.
Maybe we can talk about this.
You know, and I
smile. Viral video of you assaulting reformed citizens. The last thing you need right now.
Reform, huh? I believe that we'll see. It is weird you did your time, though. Unlike your friends.
Someone's done their homework.
Giving out the get out of jail free cards.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Just tell me what I need to know.
I'm gonna spell this out for you. I'm the bad guy. You're not worth my time. Get lost.
Belfry, our friend Cobblepot wasn't in the mood to chat. Whatever he knows, he won't say.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. See you there.
Who called for them?
We'll be right back.
I added new intel to the board.
Recent riots